of all, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Dill Dempsey, the realtor of reality, and all of y'all in attendance are nothing but residents of reality. So when I speak, you all shut it. Got it? Now, it's a surprise that I'm here, I get it, but like they say, anything can and will happen. So last month, I lost the APW Heavyweight Championship. Notice I'm 15 pounds lighter. I don't have the gold right now. And I'm quite angry about it. To the point where I decided to invade this show and issue a special open challenge. And if anybody has the guts to come on out here and try and shut me up, here's something you need to think about. I am one of the few in APW that's a triple crown champion. I'm the first open weight champion in history. I'm also the Mexican Elite champion 2 years ago, and I was also the heavyweight champion. So I've got quite the stock already raised. So whoever wants to come on out, please make my night, and I will show you why the name of this show is called Bad Karma. And that's reality!
I just got an explanation on how to use a microphone. I know that men aren't really used to women having a voice here.
Okay.
But, I don't know if y'all remember me from last year. I was trying to recruit for my girl gang. My name is Shane. I am both the set and the setting, and if you haven't really understood my power, then you haven't looked outside. Because it got a little darker since I came to town.
Sure.
And in the dark, it does seem to attract monsters that need to get shut down. And he's lucky that I was busy guarding the gates of hell when he was talking a lot of smack in San Antonio.
It's not smack, it's truth. Get it right.
This boy.
Boy.
It's softer than a tissue. And if he thinks he knows anything about reality, he's about to find out.
He's for the kid. Is that so?
Yeah.
That not only is he because of a woman, but if he doesn't start respecting them more.
I don't think she understands you, pal. I can barely understand you.
Is here to get delivered.
So, alright.
Open challenge. Do you hear the atmosphere green? There's thunder. Yeah. For all of you slow ones in Texas, sorry, I have to say it. I'm gonna come in the room. I've seen you hit a woman before, and I know. I can take a hit from a man, but I don't really see one in front of me.
Whoa! Is that how it is now? Games. I like games.
Shane.
Shut up, dude.
Shane. There's no shame here, but out of that little spiel that you just said to these sheeple, don't worry, I'm almost done. There's something that you didn't seem to hear or choose to listen to. I'm a triple crown champion in APW. And you, this is what, your fourth time here? You gotta prove yourself. And you just made a death wish accepting this match. So you're on. Ring. Oh, you're on. What?
The men always don't get the last word. First of all, you're lucky that tonight I am corporeal, which I know is a word above your education level, and I will excuse it, because I have lived many more lifetimes than you, little boy. But you want to talk about all I heard in that? Was he's a queen.
Oh, a queen.
I'm an empress, and you are about to bow down.
You're a pussy!
No, pussies are stronger.
Oh,
they are the
portals
to heaven. They need to be respected more. And to use that in a bad sense, you gotta fight like a girl.
Yeah.
You fight like a little mama boy. They call it here in Laredo.
All right, Red. Checker, she's ready.
It's on.
Red, do we get that to the day?
He's gonna count to three.
They cut me out.
Alright. At the lady's behalf, check me. I got nothing. I got nothing. Don't you say. Check your knee pads.
We know you ain't got nothing.
I wasn't talking to you, sir. Get at him. Good sportsmanship. Oh boy.
She's clean.
Okay.
All right, let's go, guys.
Oh, we don't have a. All right. The bell's down here, by the way. Somebody go ring that. Ref, you go ring it.
Hold on, I'm just. You want to be part of my gang? We're a gang for justice. We're going to smash the
picture. Lisa, ring that bell.
Hey. They came that you look pretty
hot. Ooh, you got quite the word, Shane. I'll give you that. I'll give you that.
But
I don't think I heard you. I need you to stand right here and tell me again what you really think. No, I already know what you think. Here's my response. Equal rights, equal fights.
Oh.
Show me what you got. Talking's done, sweetheart. Let's do this. Show me your AK. Good job! Oh! Yeah! How's this, huh? Yeah! Hey! Hey! Hey, what are you? Hey! Honey, nice try.
Mansplain to you again.
Well, let me get the rocket for you. Come on. I could have done till 4.
Al español, gringo!
Cállate, panca falso! Yeah!
Este pan blanco, cabrón.
Why aren't you counting now? It's all that talk? Oh, she's still talking. She's still talking.
right here, cabrón.
There we go.